What are the new changes in iPhone 16's parts pairing restrictions? After replacing parts, what happens when running the new repair assistant in iOS 18? Today, RayLab will verify this with two brand new iPhone 16 Pro. Logged into two different Apple IDs. Mark the parts of the two phones with different colors for easy identification. Then, we swap the red marked parts to another phone for testing. Previous iPhone models did not pair the back glass to the phone. To further verify the pairing changes of the new models, we replace the back glass with another new 16 Pro. A notice of parts and service history appears, indicating a new back glass was detected. Restart to configure. The notice of parts and service history disappears. Then, swap the rear camera. It will trigger the parts and service history message. After running the repair assistant, unlike other parts, the system requires calibrating the rear camera. This involves moving the phone according to system prompts. After completing the calibration, the system indicates a parts history and states the camera as used. Swap the battery. Check the battery, it shows unknown part, and the battery health is disabled. In parts and service history, it also indicates that the battery needs to be configured. After configuration, the unknown part message disappears. At this point, the battery health is present again, coming with a used part. Now, replace the front camera/face ID assembly. The face ID is disabled. After running the repair assistant, face ID functionality is restored, and face ID was listed as a used part. This is a significant change. In the past, Face ID was serialized to the motherboard, making it not available after replacement. However, on the iPhone 16 Pro, it can be swapped without affecting functionality. Continue to swap the screen with native proximity sensor cable. The True Tone disappears. After configuring, the True Tone is restored, and the swap screen displayed a used part. Furthermore, all main parts have been swapped. We try to switch two motherboards for further testing. Now the red marked board and major parts are replaced to another phone. We found the major parts function normally. Check the part history and there is no repair notice of these parts. However, we noticed a new notification showing the enclosure is needed for configuration. It notices the rear camera needs to be calibrated after configuring. Finish repair, parts and service histories can be clear. We suspect that the new capture button may result in the enclosure history. A fun fact is that even after all the swap parts are reset, the part history still appears, but it verifies as genuine. We speculate that the parts will be recorded once replaced, while repair assistant can identify the native parts. We have summarized the test results of swapping parts for your reference. So, what prompts will appear after replacing third-party replacement parts? We will continue to verify.